Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras has urged Greeks to reject the bailout deal, despite writing a letter to creditors hours before to accept their bailout offer with some conditions. Tsipras, however, abruptly switched back into combative mode, accusing creditors of blackmail. European Council President Donald Tusk said that Europe's leaders wanted to help Greece but could not do so in the face of rejection from Athens, and said the EU was waiting to see how the Greeks will vote.